You better look out!
Those trogs will never know what hit them. And mind the caragos, eh?
But I'm better now. I can still talk, still bite, still chew. And now, I'm going to chew through you.
Exposed, but I still got some fight left in me. Good fight, Tark. So far.
Get those sweet meats!
Death and slaughter! These raindrops are blinding me! Let's see what you...
Thank you. The Great Hall houses Minas Ethel's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir.
something.
Surprise! Oh, you're a brave one if you think you can take me on. Bollocks to this. I will have my revenge next time.
We should investigate the Great Hall.
And secure the Palantir.
General Castamir knows what he's doing. He's got a plan.
Are you asking me or telling me?
I'm just saying. Just saying is all.
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Adrian, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ithil. We didn't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
There'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. see the entire lower city once we get there.
Can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting. See what this thing can do.
Here they come. Another seed beast is in range. Destroy it.
Can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
Minas Ethel falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor. I know what to do here. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible.